you live from the Utah State Capitol to talk to you about the most exciting parenting class we have done to date. We have arranged with the President of the Senate, the leadership of the House, the Attorney General's office, and the Governor's office to take you, 100 constituents, on a tour to each one of their offices, the House and the Senate. So we are going to have 4 tour guides. We're going to have Senator Cullimore, Senator Johnson, Representative Lisonbee, and Representative Pierucci. And they are each going to take a group of 25 parents. And we are going to rotate from station to station, going from the Senate floor to the House floor to the Governor's office to the Attorney General's office. And we are going to meet with them. They are going to describe to us their roles. They're going to talk to us about our concerns as parents. And we're going to have the chance to do a question and answer with them live at the state capitol, January 10th, 7 o'clock. Now space is limited. So we are rolling this out first in our Mobilize groups. So go to Mobilize, we're going to put the sign up link there. And the first 100 parents who sign up will get to be added on the list. We're going to put you as a constituent in with the legislator who represents you. So if you're in Senator Cullimore's district, you'll go in his group. If you're in Senator Johnson's group, you'll go in his group, and so on and so forth. So we have so many special treats that go along with this. The first is the State Capitol Tour t-shirt. So for this tour, we're going to charge $25. So you'll get the t-shirt, you'll get the tour, and the parenting class. This is all in preparation for the legislative session. So January 10th is the week immediately prior to the start of the legislative session. And what we're trying to do is help you as a parent get involved and understand what's going to happen during the legislative session. We're going to have printouts for you on all of the senators and House reps. We're going to help you see how they're voting and help you understand how to track how they're voting. And then we're going to send you home with the resources to know what to do during the legislative session. Now our February and March parenting classes will be legislative update classes to talk to you exactly about what bills are being presented, what will impact you, and what you can do about these bills. So when you sign up for this tour, you'll be given a link to pay the $25 that reserves your spot. We know that this is going to sell out fast, so we are going to create a wait list, and we are going to make sure that we can get as many parents in this class as possible. So again, we're so excited for parents. We're grateful for this opportunity. These legislators have really bent over backwards to make this happen. They're coming in on a Monday night on their own time, 7 o'clock at night, to meet with us because they want to hear from parents and they recognize how important it is to meet with these constituents. So we're super excited. We're ready to rock with you guys. It's going to be an awesome Capitol tour, January 10th.